Alrighty, guys, so we're over here at the cave that's directly across from the herbivore island. I've actually never been in here. Q used to come in here all the time. This is going to be a new experience for me, so you'll probably hear me screaming all sorts of, you know, crazy shit. But let's go ahead and get in here, alright? Alright, Q, let's do it.
Alright, hey, you got the primitive pike off of one of those drops before, right?
Yes, I did. Do you want one?
Yeah, would you mind my...
Pipe there you
just
go.
About toast.
My sword's still up and running, so that's good.
Yeah, I mean, my pike is still there. It's just got like 5% durability. You know, this is one of the coolest caves, in my opinion. Not, well...
Not because of the fire.
Yeah, it's a little ironic.
Super hot. God, it's hot in here. That's pretty.
Alright, I'm just gonna jump in for it. There's an invisible wall.
I see a bunch of stuff in front of us.
Some dilos, some onyx.
Why are there dilos down here? I'm guessing they wandered in.
No, it's the type of cave. Oh, hello. Oh, I hope I didn't just shoot you.
No, you're good. I'm not mad yet.
Oh, cool, and I just found a primitive pike. You want it?
Nah, I'm not worried about it. I got an extra on me.
Right on.
God, it's hot in here.
Mm-hmm. So let's see what we can see.
Fucking watch of gods.
Scorpions?
No, the fucking, Arenos.
Oh, I'm very much stuck. Pike! Crouch! Stab!
You got it! You got it! I got one, you got two, we're good.
I don't know why I keep taking these stone arrows. I mean, that's normally how I just get arrows, is looting bodies, but... Okay, now it'd be super great if... There we go.
I got it. They must have nerfed the flame arrows. The flame arrows used to be like... 100 damage a tick.
Yeah, some of them still... It still is if stuff isn't mate boosted.
Should have brought health potions.
Oh. Nope, there goes my pike.
Oh, that was a 115 scorpion, no wonder. No wonder I knocked out.
Are you knocked out? Any stems on you?
Knocked out and very low on health.
I'll wake you up.
Yeah, you commonly end up grabbing all the stem berries. If you want to go ahead and feed me some of that cooked meat, that'd be great, too.
Yeah, in a minute. No, not the spyglass, the pike.
Look what you did, Q.
What, you die?
Yeah, you attracted, whatchamacallit's, onyx to me.
Oh, no, I have all the onyx on me.
Nope, there was a level 10 that ran off.
Oh. Well, they're all dead now.
Alright, working my way down. Where or where is my body?
Hey.
See a Rhino bag, and I see Vape Train's bag. Yay! Give me a second to get re-equipped.
Yeah.
Super hot in here.
Yeah, it is.
Too bad we can't repair the shite in here.
Yeah, no kidding.
I'm gonna make some cloth stuff. Do you want some cloth stuff?
No, but I'll take some cooked meat.
I only have 24 on me.
Alright.
But I'll drop some for you.
I'm rocking 60 HP.
There's 12 on the ground. I think I might just run back real quick and put all this broken stuff on the bird so I'm not way down.
Good idea. Yeah, because if I do lose my stuff, there's no point in losing the stuff that I can repair when I get back.
Oh shit.
Prentice Pike, all my flak.
I'm stuck.
Yeah, I have a shotgun. Where are you stuck?
Alright, I'm out. Never mind. Coming back. Running back to the bird. Sorry, I kind of fell off the cliff a little bit and got caught on the ledge.
Where I was earlier?
Yeah.
It's a good spot, isn't it?
Yeah. To get stuck. Screw it. I'm gonna stick to regular cloth armor in here because there's like no point in using the chitin in here.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna fill up my canteen.
Okay. I'll come with you. Might as well just drink from the water out here. You know, this area, like the entrance of the cave and everything, I always thought this would be a great place to put a base.
I used to have a base here.
Nice.
And, it was pretty great. All along the wall was my army of Argentavi. I had, like, 30-some Argies, about.
Nice.
Yeah, it was
You ready?
Too much. Yeah.
I only have 2 flame arrows left.
get normal arrows with you?
Yeah, I'm picking them up off bodies.
Alright, I'll start leaving them on bodies. I've been pulling them too.
Now, if you want them, grab them. No, I'll get to them if I get to them.
No, I still got flame arrows.
Haven't even started using my shotgun yet. Dilos.
Oh, they're all coming up on your butt. Got him. Can't spit on me. I only let one type of dino spit on me. It's the Arthur Flora. Okay, we should have a normal temperature spot here. Unless they fixed it.
It's always a chance. Sleeping bags away.
Oh, that's yours, okay.
Yeah, I just placed that.
Part of me wants to reset my health.
Do you want me to kill you?
I'm crafting another.
Do you want me to kill you?
No.
You sure?
Yeah. Oh, on me. Not the place to die. On that bridge. That's right, Dylos.
Killed it.
Run into the water, lava. So I'm still at 74 health. Not too shabby. Considering that I was at 60 health earlier. That's
bunch of onyx.
You gonna aggro him? We got him.
Wait. Wow, there's all.
We're hitting the stalactites.
Yeah.
Stalagmites. Watch out. Ow! I'm just going to accept it.
Okay, I think I killed them all.
Yeah, you hit me pretty hard too.
Sorry.
No, that's okay.
You jumped in front of me, it happens.
You killed the level 10?
Yep, I killed whatever bats were here.
Looking for a dead person. I see dead people.
Yep, I left your body there. Alright, I'm out of flame arrows. Time to switch to regular arrows.
Watch out, there's still an Arania alive. Like, deep inside of you.
Oh yeah, so inside of me. Okay. Ah, die, you scorpion! Is dead.
Yeah, there's one right behind you.
I'm not worried about that one. I think you got that one.
Yeah, it was... you were between me and it.
Yeah, it's still dead. It's fine. Radios.
If you look out over here.
Gamma up. Radios.
And on it.
Kill them. Covered in web, but I'm fine. I'm fine.
Alright, I took out the Onyx too.
Nice.
So, out over here. Where are you? Backtrack a little bit, bud.
But why?
Just come here.
Grabbing the stem berry, man, so you can wake me up easier. Wow, that's a lot of fire.
Mm-hmm. There's usually a loot crate out there. Is he gonna be able to walk across that? And by he, I mean she.
Well, it's dead, so you're good. Wanna make that jump? Wee-haw!
Just make sure you look where you're going when you run from Onyx.
Yeah, I'm just gonna run from him now. Onyx in that area sounds like a bad idea.
Mm-hmm. He's gonna die. There. One more. It's on fire.
They did. I said you did.
You did. They're gonna get you.
Killed that one too.
You got it.
It's like walking into a brick wall. It's called me. What? Primitive pick. Hell yeah.
Okay, I'm seeing a blue glow, and I'm assuming that's not from the lava.
Oh yeah? Oh yeah. Guess not.
It looks... it's way too widespread to be from...
Well, let's get to it then.
Alright, got another Onyx.
I'm crouching.
I'm just gonna bring it down before it gets here. Hopefully. Oh,
and it's down. Another one.
Watch out for knockback on him. He's dead.
But I wanted to quite keep swinging my sword wildly.
I mean, I won't stop you.
You better not. Don't interfere with my fun. Yeah, not worried about that scorpion.
Oh, watch out for the Uranians on your right.
I got him. 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 They all dead. I got him.
So there's no loot crate over here.
It's just playing with our hearts. I'm literally swapping out the regular cloth armor for the ones that I'm getting and stuff that drops in here.
I've been picking up trying to get a set. In case I need it.
Well, I mean, if anything, the stuff they drop in here is a little bit better than the regular stuff you craft, so it's nice.
Yeah. Just die, please. No, it's dead.
Jumping across. Like Spider-Man. 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 Does whatever spider can. Teamwork! That's fucking teamwork.
Oh, I just got web. Where am I getting web from?
I'm getting the webs down here. Ah!
I see stuff.
Lots and lots and lots of stuff.
And a dialo. And I'm down for the count.
Did you die?
Yeah. Oh, I haven't put it down another. I thought I put down.
Oh, that's because it's a fucking 120 dialo. Ah, how did I die?
Alright, well, I will wait for you and then we can run through together.
Which sleeping bag did you spawn at?
I'm actually all the way up at the top.
Why?
I forgot I put down a sleeping bag after I got my stuff back.
Well, start coming down here to your next, start coming down. I'm already down. Oh god, there's scorpions and shit. Where am I? Why are you bringing your bird, cheater?
That is one ugly body.
You seeing mine?
No, it's not mine. I am just going to clear out the place where we died.
Nope.
Oh, like, everything's already dead.
Yeah, because I killed it all.
You could have said, hey, I killed everything.
I did. I said I killed everything. Where is you? Oh god. All the onyx are after you. Kill all the onyx. There's a pack of them behind you, man. Fuck.
Yay. Yay.
Kill them. That's a lot of freaking onyx.
Mm-hmm. They had 200 damage a hit.
Very nice.
I think I got him. You got one coming after you. Just die, Onik. 140.
Oof. Now to find my bag. Where's my stuff? Because I jumped in here with you. Ah, there's my stuff. I got my stuff.
Alright.
You can land your bird over here if you want.
I put my bird back up at the top.
Where are you? Running down?
Yeah, I'm coming down. Oh, hello, scorpion that's for some reason alive. And bridge across the lava that's actually super sketchy. Hello, dead body.
Come here, you dialo bastards. Owning shit with this crossbow. Cause I'm a boss.
Help. I'm webbed.
Shit gonna die.
Okay, I do not want to shoot you.
For Rome! Ah! Ah! They're dead.
Very nice, we did it.
I'm kind of hurt, but we did it.
Oh, we ain't done nothing yet, son.
We don't have another campfire, so yeah.
We've done just about a quarter of the cave, I'd say.
I didn't accidentally destroy my sleeping bag, did I? Here's yours.
You may have, actually.
Yeah, I think I did. Damn it.
I wanted to rename this.
Alright, guys, making three more sleeping bags because I gotta make sure I'm prepared. How am I unconscious now? Don't die.
Builds over time. Shoot. Don't lead the onyx towards his unconscious body.
Yeah, check. Not a good idea. Don't die.
Don't go in the lava is more the main thing.
Well, yeah, because then you lose everything.
If I go in the lava, I lose everything. Exactly. Also, I'm dead.
Aww. And now they're coming for me.
Oh, good. I just woke up right next to all the action.
Oh, no, they're not coming for me. They're just sitting there. Maybe I'm just waiting. I've got stim berries in my inventory if you want to access me and feed them to me. Yeah, three should be fine.
Just gonna back up to all this taken care of. There one more? Yeah.
I got it. I got it. It's a 140. Holy shit, that hurt.
Oh, it's coming after me. Dang it, I didn't.
Yeah, kill that shit, man.
I haven't picked up my stuff yet.
It's a 140, man. Alright, I just respawned.
Alright, I'm just letting it chase me in circles. Oh, it's coming after you.
I'm going at it. I'm gonna kill it. I got it. I got it. I'm gonna kill it. I got it. I got it. It killed me again. Did you get it right this time?
It's on fire. I'm running away.
I gotta spawn closer to the entrance. Okay. Oh shit, there's a scorpion. Ow, stop hitting me, scorpion. Don't fall unconscious. Don't fall unconscious. Don't fall unconscious. I'm coming
down.
Scorpions
have a tranquilizing poison.
Yes, they do. Don't let them knock out.
Don't get knocked out.
Thank you, Ark. No shit. Alright. I'm back. Gotta lay another sleeping bag.
When you say you're back. Oh, yeah. Whoa, okay.
I wasn't joking. I ran fast like a motherfucker. Mm-hmm.
So, you know, you can go around on this side over here, too.
Oh, it doesn't matter. I'm here.
Jumping over the lava. Just so you know. Next time we both die.
I don't mind jumping over the lava. Go ahead and place another sleeping bag. Let's name this one one for the, like, third fucking time. All right. I'm here.
Alrighty. Don't worry, I'm gonna carry you.
Hardy, hardy, har.
Wait, let me put some armor on.
You so funny.
Hey, hey, portal, you so funny, you so funny, you blow my mind. Okay.
You so funny. Clap, clap, clap.
Actually, let me repair this.
I hear a scorpion.
It's in the wall, over here by me.
Okay. What? Got a pick and another stimberry. Awesome. Gonna have to start focusing on berries now, because I don't have any more cooked meat.
I still got some. I'll toss it to you in a second.
Oh no, my sword broke. Now that was painful.
It may have led them the wrong direction.
I want to say probably.
But we're alright, because I'm still alive. And they're eating you.
Oh, that's great. I just spawned at the sleeping bag I just freaking placed.
That's why you placed it, right?
Guess, yeah.
Alright. They're all dead.
Where's all my gear?
I think that's the old babe train. You're up here, I think. Yeah, on the right.
I got my stuff!
I'm down to 18... or, 20 flame arrows.
Oh, I have none.
I hate it when they don't catch on fire.
Placing another sleeping bag, Jesus. Where's all my sleeping bags?
I will end you. Maybe. One day.
Ah! One, two,
oh yeah,
three.
And one of those Aranios that was in that massive squad that ganged up on you was level 145.
I blame you.
I killed it, yeah. You can blame me for killing a 145.
I blame you for aggroing all of them.
Well, it's more fun if you aggro all of them rather than just one of them.
Oh yeah, I feel you on that.
Uh-huh. Yeah, there's no disagreement here.
No, I don't disagree. I know what you're talking about.
Here, wait. Hold up. Hold up.
Why are you asking me to hold up?
Achoo.
Ooh, yay. Cooked meat. So yummy. I'll save that for later.
Okay, we got a couple onyx on the right here.
I gotta change out my melee weapon here because my sword broke.
Melee!
Where are you?
Yeah.
I got it. It did. Cool. It did! I said it did.
I'd rather be dead than unconscious. Well, depending on the circumstances.
Got another one attacking me.
Yeah, I see that. You got it. You got it right there.
It did.
Some arrows. I open my inventory and I'm about to start taking things I want. I'm like, wait a second, this is my inventory, I take everything.
Time for me to pop out the shotgun. And to repair my armor, because it's all cloth. Coming in here is a lot easier with cloth. All repaired.
Good.
Yeah.
Just gotta check all the dead ends.
Dead, Onik.
Why I need to place a new sleeping bag.
Okay. So which way are we going? Are we going to left or the right?
The left is a dead end. Sometimes you can...
Is there an occasional drop in the dead end?
I already checked.
Alright.
It's just like 30 feet. I lost a dire wolf here once.
Yeah, I can't believe there's a lot of fire.
Ooh, survivor note right up ahead.
Oh my god, so many scorpions!
No kidding.
Holy shit!
Scorpions have a tranquilizing poison. Don't get knocked out.
Thank you, Ark.
Oh, they're all dead and I'm out. You awake? Are you dead? Or are you...
I'm spawning back in my bed. Fuck!
Well, this one's a little bit more exciting.
Yeah, this one's a little bit more difficult, that's for damn sure.
I think, in my opinion, that this is the hardest cave on this map. Well, no. This was the hardest cave on this map. There's the ice cave and the swamp cave where dinos spawn up to level 500.
I found you and I found me.
Yeah, just let me torpor out. I'm waking up here pretty quick.
Are you down? Oh, you're unconscious. You didn't actually die like I did.
Yeah, no, I still have 215 health.
See, that's the benefits of actually being someone who leveled up and stuff for battle instead of someone like me who leveled up for, you know, building.
I have 200 stamina, 300 health, 100 food, 100 water, 100 oxygen, 300 weight.
Alright. Yeah, I only have 200 health, like, when it comes to my build.
Mm-hmm.
So. I placed a sleeping bag over here.
Yeah, I need to craft a couple. Oh, I only got two more sleeping bags.
I've got enough for, I think, 10 more sleeping bags, so... Just let me know when you need them.
For sure.
Oi.
I wanna go on our left. Right around the rocks there.
Wild scorpions too.
And a Dilophosaurus. Just missed. Oh, you hit it. I took it out with a headshot, bud.
I took out the other one with a headshot.
Nice. Okay. Here comes the scorps. You watch out for those guys, they are tranquilizing poison. Don't get knocked out. Okay, so we actually
Where did that whoa! That one came up from behind. And I'm out.
Move.
I'm unconscious.
I can't move.
Now
I was stuck inside of it.
I'm next in the menu. Oh no, I'm dying. Now.
Right.
That was a 125. No wonder I got knocked out so quick.
Yeah. Let's hope they don't move for me. Okay.
Alright. I'm spawning at my sleeping bag.
Yep,
hello,
I'm here.
Q. You could try to drag the scorpions into the lava, or... Here, I'll do it.
I got that... the big scorpion after me.
Run! Jump past the lava!
Is he coming after me still?
No.
Oh, cool.
I got my stuff. If you come in here real quick, you might be able to... Yeah, you can get to yours. Get in here quick.
run away.
Good. Has someone decided to aggro shit before I was ready?
Hey, I had flame arrows and I had the perfect opportunity. Which one's the high level? This one right here. Cool, he's just gonna let me shoot him.
Hot.
Yeah, nope, those aren't doing anything. Alright. The artifact's just right here on our left. I'll grab it while you do that.
Okay, day.
Or not.
Die! I killed the 125.
Very nice.
I feel buff. Nothing on his body. So why can't you get the artifact?
A bunch of
Scorpion coming up behind you.
Oh, it almost knocked me in. Watch out, there's gonna be some Aranias coming. Or not Aranias. These things. Onyx.
I got you.
I never put my armor on. Back up, son.
Damn, it got me.
Alright, I took one down. Some berries.
I took out two of the bats.
I got a bat too.
Yeah, there's one left. It's like a level 55.
Yeah, you're waking up like inside of them. Alright, I got the 55 on fire.
Awesome. I'm gonna go try to find my bag.
Oh, he killed me.
Seriously?
Yeah, I didn't. Mm-hmm. Remind me when I pick up my body, I need to put down a sleeping bag.
Sleeping bag, Q. Yeah, apparently I can only make two more. I keep losing more and more hide.
Alright, I got a bat chasing me. Alright, I'm gonna... a second here. You good? Yes.
Yeah, it's dead.
Alright. Hold up. Okay.
Onyx give hide. Farm them.
Yeah. Oh, I only have a pike to farm with.
Do you need a hatchet? Here.
You got an extra?
Yeah, picked them up from bodies. Farm the onyx.
Oh, sleeping bag.
Alright.
Alright, so what am I missing for more sleeping bags? I'm actually missing fiber.
Yeah, I don't know if I can supply you with that, man. Yeah, I only have 26 fiber left. So, it seems that we need to go get this artifact real quick.
Yep. And... What? That's stupid.
What?
You almost need to come over here on a direwolf for something.
Dibs on this drop. Aw, what? How are we supposed to get over there?
Oh, but I almost didn't make this jump. Coming back. Alright, well... Hate to be that guy, but I ain't got sleeping bags.
Ah!
Aranio. Ooh.
Well, man, this is my last chance to get over there.
The artifact's back up, bud.
Go grab your bird.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Nope, died again.
Ouch.
I'm gonna respawn at the entrance. If you could pick me up on the bird, that'd be awesome.
I got dibs on the gold drop, but...
Motherfucker, you got a bird down here.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I need you to bring me over there so I can grab all my gear, because I'm like right on the shore on that.
Holy... Yeah, give me a minute.
Why?
Everything respawned. Oh, mad jukes, bud.
Okay. Come grab your bird.
I am coming to grab my bird. Alright, let's see here.
I'm right underneath you. Just right quick.
I know. I need to, lose some weight.
I weigh nothing because I have nothing on me.
I won't be able to carry you out.
If you can carry me across that lava, that's all that matters. So guys, most servers you can't actually have a bird in the caves, but since on the unofficial server we have it set that we can, this is great. Especially for moments like this. Like, I should have had Ned's sleeping bag down, but I don't. Right next to the gold drop. Like, I jumped across and swam across to the gold drop. I need you to kill that. I need you to kill those arenios. Or at least drop me over here. You're good. Drop me.
Alright.
Go kill them. Actually, they might have fallen in the lava.
Yeah, that was the plan.
Oh, you asshole.
That's not even good.
Come get me so I can try to grab my shit.
Did he get you?
No.
Complete miss. There's a journeyman metal pick blueprint.
What? So,
if you want to build as many as you want, you can have them. Yeah, good luck with that. You're out. You're dead.
Shit. Can you grab my stuff right there, man? It's like right on the edge.
I don't want to risk dying.
It's right on the edge. It's my shield and everything, man. I've got a second before my thing cools down.
Can I grab? Okay, hold. The precious body out. Oh, bud, you owe me big time. Woo.
Too bad you can't place a sleeping bag for me.
Yeah. I won't be able to get out with your stuff.
Drop all the meat, drop all the stuff that's in there that doesn't really matter. Aw, man, you weren't able to grab all the fucking...
Alright, I got your apprentice torch, got your sword, got your...
As long as you've got my shotgun, my gun, my crossbow, and my sword is like the main things that I want.
I think this shield is gonna do me in.
You know what? I'm just gonna have to come back here with my bird and just get the whatchamacallit? The artifact.
Yeah, we only did like half the cave.
Half the cave?
Yeah.
How so?
It's a big loop.
Well, we could pop back outside and, I don't know, how do we want to do this, man? Do we want to do more, or do we want to just, like, call it a quits tonight?
Call it a quits, because we have no more sleeping bags?
Alright. I'm just waiting for my, bed over there to make it so I can spawn. Can you actually see, like... Oh, I got it. I'm here. Oh, I'm at the front waiting for you.
You might want to run in, but I am flying at a solid 0.2 miles per hour.
Yeah, but everything respawned and I have nothing.
So run past it. I ran all the way up.
If I die again and I have to deal with this fucking, like, 3-minute cooldown, that's gonna be annoying as hell.
I mean, I could just drop the shield and try to get
drop the shield. I just wanted the sword and the weapons. Shield's too heavy, it's 45 pounds.
I know. Believe me, I know.
It's not like I got anything good from the cave.
Hey, I told you, you can make anything you, or as many as you want off the journeyman pick.
Yeah. Once you make it back out here, I might come down here with my pterodon to come and get the other artifacts. Hi, Q.
There's an artifact.
Oh, yay.
I need to go grab myself. Oh, no, that's... Wait, which artifact did I give you?
Massive.
Okay, yeah. That was the right one.
Yeah, I lost the other one.
Well, you should still have one on your bird, right?
I do. But I still lost, you know, the multiples. I'm going back to grab my bird.
Okay. I am going in to get myself one.
Okay. Muting real quick.
Alrighty.
Alright, guys. So, that was our run of the cave that's right across the herbivore island. A little bit more difficult than we expected. We went through more than enough sleeping bags. Q managed to just save my weaponry, which is all I really wanted. But besides that, like, subscribe, leave comments, share, do whatever you can, make my videos pop. I'm looking forward to hearing from y'all, and catch y'all next time.